Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and today's video. Okay, before that I just want to tell you guys that I've been like suffering from eye flu, that's why I'm not able to shoot or upload any videos. Sorry for that, but now I'm fine perfectly. And my eye was like this big, so can't film the video. So today's video is going to be about Amazon Prime sale haul, and I'm super excited for that because I have ordered a lot of stuff. So without talking too much, let's get started. So there was a sale going on Amazon, which is like Prime Day sale, and I have bought a lot of things from there. So let's see what haul they have. First thing I picked up is this. These are footwear from Catwalk, and they are priced for 2095, but I have bought these for like 800 bucks. They're quite chunky. They have little heels and sparkles all around. They are very stylish as well. They have sequin work going on. Best part is they are very much comfortable and of very good quality. I don't wear these kind of things, so I've ordered this for my mother, and the sequins work is very precise and very nice. They're not like those cheap chappals that you get in the market, but they have like really amazing quality. So super great. So deals are really great. If you guys are interested, I'll give you the link in the description. Just go and check that out. Also, the brand is always good. I have ordered like few stuff from Catwalk and they have some amazing footwear. I've ordered like two pairs. One is that Catwalk one and another one is these. So these are the juttis. I absolutely love the design. They have some embroidery going on. They are a little bit on the expensive side because I have like shopped different juttis from the market. They were cheap, but they were not reliable. You can't rely on them. Do-teen baar pehne se toot jaati hai. So, and the quality of these juttis is very good. They have like amazing quality. Aap suit salwar pe se pehenge to it would look really great. These are the Punjabi juttis. So juttis was priced for 650 rupees. If you guys are interested, I'll give you the link. And these are from the brand Noor Enterprises. And this brand is very much new to me, but I think they have like really good juttis. They have different designs. Just go and check them out. Next thing I picked up is this. So this is a gajra. Okay, so as you know, gajra is so much in trend. This is like Mogra gajra. And you have to, like if you want to go to a party, then you want gajra and you have to go to the phoolwala, and they dry up very easily. 5-6 ghante se zyada gajre sook jate hain, you know that. But I think jo iska quality hai kafi acha hai, dekhne mein bhi kafi real hai. Yeah, thodi real vibe de raha hai, so yeah, it's little bit costly, but I think one time investment hai. Agar aap interested hai gajra khareedne mein, then this is a really good deal. And this is so amazing. Iski quality kafi achi hai and ye bilkul bhi fake nahi lagta dekhne mein, pehli baat to. And lambe time tak chalega. So coming to the clothing section, I have ordered like few things from my mother. And I have ordered like one palazzo for myself as well. So that's how the palazzo looks like. I'll put the picture here for all of you guys so that you can like take the reference that how it looks. And that's how it looks like. This is very beautiful golden color with this beautiful gota patti going on at the bottom. And this is, that's how much wide it is. It looks really pretty. It definitely gives you a skirt vibe. Such a beautiful work and the quality is very good. The cloth quality is also nice. It gives you a very silk vibe. These kind of palazzos are one time investment. You can just pair a lot of kurtis with them. So I think ek bar aapko ise try dena chahiye. Isme white color bhi available hai. I was in doubt ki kharidu ki nahi kharidu, but after receiving this, I'm super happy. I'm also going to order the white one. So this was priced for like, I think 7.99 or maybe 6.99. I'll put the price here, you can check that out. So next thing I picked up is this kurti. This is from Biba. That's how the kurti looks like. This is the neck. It too comes with inner inside. And the quality of this cloth is amazing. It looks very royal because this golden color, and it has very beautiful like this border going on. So I have ordered it for like 1748 rupees. I'll put the price here, go and check that out. I have one more thing for all of you guys. This is the ring that I have ordered, and this is priced for 299 rupees. This is very beautiful kundan ring. Look at this, that's how pretty it is. And it has this green and these rhinestones going on, and it looks amazing. Look how beautiful it is. Looking for this kind of ring from the longest time because generally functions hote hain and you need such a big ring, jo ki statement type, so thodi si zyada kuch pehna na pade and you are good to go. So this is the one. Quality is amazing, everything is good. According to the price, this ring is okay. The next thing I have ordered is this. This is the last thing, and this is a full suit, by the way. This is a dupatta, and the quality of dupatta is amazing. It's super soft. Look at the fabric, how flowy and beautiful it is. And this is basically a red dupatta. Do have gota on the side. It comes with this palazzo, which is again wide leg. It has like beautiful fabric. You can pair it up with different things. things. And the kurta looks like this. That's how the neck looks like. And these are the sleeves. And that's how the bottom looks like. So this kurta is really beautiful. I'll put the picture here and you can see that how beautiful it is. So it's raining outside and that's all I've got. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll give you the link in the description. So yeah, that's pretty much it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Just subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care. Bye bye.